got flowers in the spring. I got tears to wear my ring.
Thank you. Corinthians 13, verse 7, love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Shall we bow our heads?
And stay here beside me, I'll tell you how I feel. There's a secret inside me, I'm ready to reveal. To have you close, embrace your heart.
Your marriage is really a model. It is a model of faithfulness, of fidelity, and enduring love. And thank you.
Thank you.
While coming to church one Sabbath morning with the cane on your hand and your wife holding your other arm, you said to me, Pastor, I'm walking by faith. Indeed, you both inspire us with a thought that marriage is really a walk. Make their renewal of their wedding vows this afternoon. Will you, Reuben from Isaran and Lily from Isaran, before God and your principal sponsors, renew your vows of fidelity and love? Will you, in the words of 1 Corinthians 13, verse 7, bear all things, believe all things, hope all things, and endure all things, and love each other to the end? So help you God. Well, dear family and friends, it is my distinct honor this afternoon to introduce to you our golden couple, Reuben and Lily Famisara. Let's begin.
My love, love of mine.